Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for all your comments and coming to this channel to learn the updated version of the infamous Facebook slideshow. So I'm so happy to kind of show you a little bit better, since there's been some Facebook changes, of where to go to get your information, okay? So first of all, again, if you haven't subscribed, please do so. We'll be updating more videos as the year goes on. Also, thank you so much for your comments. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. And if you do have something that you want to know, leave me a comment and I will try to get a video done for you. So moving on, let's get right to the nitty-gritty. Where did the slideshow go, right? So first I'm going to show you how to find it when you are in just a regular page. Now again, please remember, you have to be an admin of the Facebook page. You have to do this from the desktop version. You cannot do this from mobile, so you have to be in the desktop version. You're looking at this page, at any page that you're working on, in admin access. You're going to go all the way down here to the left-hand side to a link called Publishing Tools. Select that. It'll take just a moment here for everything to kind of populate. You're going to get into a section called Publish Post. There's this link or this button called Create Post. Select that. Once that opens up, you'll see the previous box that we used to have. You're going to select photo video right here. Click that and it'll drop down and you will see create a slideshow. Okay, so that's how you're going to find it in just looking at it from a page in an admin access. For those of you that have had a Facebook Business Manager account, it's going to look a little different. If you go to Facebook Manager, if you want to learn how to do that, I have a link to get you started in the description of this video. But this is what you're going to see when you look at your page, because you're in Facebook Business Manager. Still going to be able to get that access. What you need to do is come here to the More at the top, select Publishing Tools right here. You can see I'm highlighting it, Publishing Tools. Click that. It'll take just a few seconds for it to get over into the next screen. And then again, you're going to see that back end where we have all of our different admin responsibilities. Again, that button that says Create Post. Click that, you're going to get that pop-up box where, again, you see we have photo video. Select that button, scroll down, and you will see create slideshow. Yay! Now, some of you are saying none of this is here. I haven't had anybody else, you know, perhaps maybe in your country it's no longer there, but it's still been on all of our client accounts. My account, as you can see here. So hopefully this instructions will help you a little bit more. Thank you so much. Like if this video helped you, please share and subscribe. Talk to you guys again soon. Thanks.